Hi everyone, today video tutorial is about WebDriver methods in Selenium. So here we are going to learn what are the WebDrivers method used to test the web application. So the methods are classified into three types: browser command, navigation command and a get command. So these are the basic methods that we are going to use in our testing. So first is browser command and next navigation. So browser command, you can know from the name itself, it is to control a browser. Navigation, it is to go front and back, reload, refresh everything. Get command is to get some information from a application. So let's start our session with a demo like browser command, navigation command and a get command. Now open your Eclipse. So I've opened the Eclipse. In before session we have created a Selenium demo project. So in the same project itself we can continue our session. So here you can see it is source file has been there and demo pack is created. And select your demo package, right click, new class. So here you are going to give a class name. I am just giving WebDriver method. So here we are going to execute the WebDriver method. You can give any name related to your test. Give finish. So now it is open. And in previous video I have said you the two standard script that is used for testing, that is to open a web driver and also to open a URL. So to open a browser you have to give web driver equal to new Firefox driver. So here you will be getting error because the Selenium file should be added here. I have given you the steps in previous tutorial. Now just select import WebDriver, open QS Selenium, and the same way you have to select import Firefox driver. So once the package is imported, your error have gone. Next, using this driver object you are going to get the URL. So you can see here driver dot. So these all the commands that is used by the web driver. So this everything we will call it as a methods of web driver. So this is only we are going to see today. So you can see close, equals, find element, find elements, get class, get current URL, page source, title, everything. So we are having n number of things. Here we are going to see which will be coming under browser command, navigate command and a get command. And now the first thing I am going to give is a get command. So to get a URL we are using get command. Just keep dot, you can see here get. So give get. So I will explain you what is the use of each method. Now the get method, it is used to get a URL. I'm giving this Google URL here. So once it is executing, it will open your Firefox and a Google URL. And next, this we have seen in last session. Then this web driver, only every web driver method is called using web driver object. So give driver dot. So it is opened. So this is a get command. I will give you, it is a get command. And next you can see here I am going to use a browser command. So in browser command you can give driver, it has been opened. So just give driver dot close. So this is a browser command. So once the www.google.com has been opened, it will give closed. So in order to check whether it is opened or closed, you have to give print statement. So I'm giving URL opened, and next I'm giving a same thing, browser closed. So before executing, just close your Mozilla Firefox. So I've closed. Now you can execute this. Give run as Java application. Now the browser will open and then the URL will get open. Next, driver.close, the opened URL will get closed. Just watch it keenly because it will be done in a fraction of seconds. So URL browser got open and close. Look here, browser got open. Now your Google page will get load. Then the driver will get closed. Okay, now you can see the Mozilla Firefox, it is closed. URL open, browser closed. So like this way it will execute. So here I have given some get commands like driver.get. Driver is an object of web driver. .get, it will get the URL whatever given inside this bracket. And next you can see I have given driver.get title. The similar like get, we are having a web driver command, get title, get current URL, get page source. I am just commented driver.get page source because page source code will be more. So whenever it is executing, these both output will not be in a console. So why I have given inside a system.out.println is like, only if you are giving driver.get title, this object will get the title and it will store in that object. But if you want to see the output, you have to give it a system.out.println. So now I am going to execute. Let's see how it is executing. So give run Java application. Select the class. Okay. Now your Firefox will open and next your Google page. After opening Google page, the title will be copied and it will be pasted to your console, and next the current URL. You can see here the browser open. Now the URL will be open. And the title, this is the title. So you will get Google as a title in console. And next get URL, you will get www.google.com. So you can see here URL open, Google, http www.google.com. Now I am going to remove this comment line. So now let's see what will be the output. So give run. You can see here your browser is open, and next you can see in console the page source is executing. So see here, you can see this is a page source. So that's why I given in comment line. The before it is like console, we have only the limiter, so only whatever it is there it will execute. So this is a page source of a Google page. So likewise, if you are giving for your application whatever source code you want to see, so you can get it like this. So this is a get comment, and now we are going to see a navigate comment. So for navigate comment, I'm going to open another URL like driver.get of any URL you can give. So just I am giving a Facebook URL. So the Facebook URL I'm going to give here. Inside double quotes. So once the URL, I'm just going to comment this because it will take all the console. So it will open Google and URL open title and the current URL. After that, it will open the www.facebook.com. After opening facebook.com, what we are going to do, it's like using driver dot, you are going to give driver dot navigate. So navigate is a method dot, you can see here back, forward, notify, refresh, everything. So I'm giving here driver dot navigate dot just back. And next I'm giving driver dot navigate dot forward. And next I'm giving driver dot navigate dot refresh. So in order to see whether everything is executed, just give a print statement. Now I have given the navigate comment like navigate back. So after navigating back, it will give navigated back, and forward, forward, navigated forward, and it is for page refresh. So let's see how it executes. So give run Java application. Just see here, your browser opened. The next, the Google URL will be get, then get title, get current URL. After that, it is going to get a Facebook. You can see here the Facebook. So Facebook page has loaded. Next, it is going backward. So backward, if it is performing backward, what it will get, let's see. After completing a complete loading only, it will go. So backward, it have gone to www.google, and next it is forward closed. Refreshed and it is closed. Just see your console, what is an output. Everything will be done in a fraction of second. You have to note keenly. URL open Google, and it is navigated back and navigated forward, page refresh, browser closed. So this is the operation that is done in a base. This is a basic testing for each web application. If you want whether it is navigated back or forward, you can just give after navigating what is a title, current title, you can able to get that. For example, if I'm printing here, after navigating, what is the current title? Or after refreshing, what is the current type URL you can able to give, so that it will execute according to your code. So you can write the code as per your need. So this is the comment that is used for navigating. So here you can see only the Facebook. Here you can see the Facebook page has not closed, only Google has closed. So in order to close whatever web application, if you open more than one web application, so you need to use, instead of close, you have to use driver.quit. So driver.quit is, this is for closing current URL, and this is for closing all URLs. Okay, so now just I am giving comment for driver.close. So now the Google and the Facebook both will get closed. So this is how the browser comment get. So this is how the browser comment, get comment, and a navigate comment is used in your Selenium testing. So in next session we can see about locate us in Selenium. Thank you.